I got Spanish cock rush 21. Where
are you? No, 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 not this thing again. Not this thing again. This is not a good gun for this. This is not a good gun for this.
What do you
think?
Bye. Oh.
Oh. Okay. So that's a thing.
Yeah, that's a thing. We need more ammo. How did we lose our ammo so much?
I don't know. Maybe because we wasted it on those things.
On everything?
No, the long guys.
Wait, you're gonna try this?
Yes, I am, actually.
That's cute. Alright. Go get the power done.
Okay.
Get the fucking
I'm
power
I'm working on it, working on it. Okay. Now.
Now let's see how good you are.
Wait, first. Oh, what?
You have to aim.
Okay. Wait. Did you switch the controls on this thing?
No, I didn't. I just switched the controls. And besides, the contact beam. Okay, try this again.
Wait, do you have any more plasma cutter ammo? What's the deal? Two shot. Switch. Switch.
God.
What happened?
We glitched it. The game fucking glitched.
What the fuck? Dude, that was awesome. That was
awesome.
Funny. That was
awesome.
Funny.
I know. No, we gotta do it again.
Fuck!
I know. That was funny, though.
We glitched like, oh, free falling. Oh, shit.
Free falling.
Kind of reminds me of that map in Ghosts. Oh, that one was more fun. Okay, we got that. Please tell me the ammo for our plasma cutter saved. It did, right? Yes, it did. Good. Ah! There it is again! Oh god, that hurts. Alright. Alright, that pissed him off. Come on. Yes!
Damn, we didn't glitch.
Thank you, that bitch. Okay. Depola?
Yes?
What is this? Tell me that that's gonna stop soon?
Yeah.
Anthony's dad's here.
Okay. Alright,
Alright. This is the Unleashed Beast, guys. I'm signing off for now, but I promise you I'm gonna be recording some more in the future.
And also check out his channel. I will leave a link in the description to the Unleashed Beast channel. On Sunday, on Father's Day, when I post this. I post this already.
And make sure to get a lot of shit done, because I'm going to be checking that out soon.
Oh, bitch. You think I'm just going to stop after this video?
Alright.
Whatever. See ya.
Adios.
This is Temple.
Later.
I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just one of this organic shit everywhere. I'm
going
to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Alright. We're doing this solo.
Entering zero gravity.
Yay, zero gravity. That's a thing. That is a lot of things. Oh, there we go. Fine, sir. Yay. Alright, come on, who's there? Come on. Where are you at? Where are you at? Oh, there you are. Come on, come on. You ain't got nothing. You ain't got... Oh, eviscerator. Kill 30 enemies with the line gun. Sweet. That is much better. What does a guy have to do to get some plasma energy around this bitch? Come on. There we go. Air is all fixed. Right there. Jump. Jumperoni. There we go.
Exiting zero gravity.
Also, that necromorph that you saw with like that feeding thing, we were able to kill it. We just had to use the stasis module, so we did it off camera. So that's another thing. Alright, let's go change the atmosphere. Very slowly. In the future, I will be doing a series on Life is Strange with one of my friends, Sushi Puma Flame. So that's gonna be pretty fun. Quick save and let's go. You just know there's gonna be something that's gonna try and kill me. Oh shit. See what I mean? I'm trying to go for the legs this time. That's probably gonna work a lot better. Cause they'll just fall right down. Oh, just what I needed. One, two, three, four. There we go. Perfecto. Yay! Back to 100% health wise.
Isaac, where are you?
What?
Help me.
Who are you? Save quick, cause what I just did back there, I didn't want to lose it. Yay.
Flushing all air vents. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels.
Yay.
Food storage lockdown lifted.